Hello guys, it's Chasing Under Comedy! Today we're gonna be playing Kubo. It's kind of funny, no? You wanna explain it to them?
Okay, so we'll show you how to explain. So Kendall will be throwing and then I'll be throwing. We'll take turns.
And, okay, so right now we're gonna do hands.
So you put your hands like that,
like you're doing a tag in called 10 and 10 again. And then you push it back like you're throwing, but you're pushing your hands. Feet, you just have to kick like you're kicking somebody in karate class.
And you also need to catch the ball, Kendall.
Okay, now, butt. Ready? Scooch it out. And this is how to do butt. You just like do it like that. Okay, ready? Okay, do I do hips or hands? Good job,
kid. Now, kid, the wall.
All right, quickly.
Hands. Feet. Head.
Okay.
Butt.
Bye, guys.
And that was it today from Chasing Kendall Comedy. Subscribe and please comment below who you think won, me or Kendall. See you next time from Chasing Kendall Comedy.